And Jane and Finch is full of promising, bright, young children.
We should be celebrating that this happened today. This is something that doesn't happen very often.
It's nice to hear something that, like, the cops are doing something, you know, once in a while, but, I mean, it's not going to be enough, and they need to do a lot more.
Stop the shooting.
While the arrests may